This is dire news, Visiphone. But the Archon has turned a deaf ear to such tidings in the past.
The circumstances have changed. Tell me of these Forsworn.
Most have merely lost faith and may yet be redeemed. But some have fallen so far as to wield the power of the Maw itself.
It is true. This mortal has fought against Ascended who are in service of the Jailer. Lasonia is not the only one.
We do not know when or where the Forsworn will strike next. But strike they will.
What you speak of is unthinkable. But we must remain vigilant nonetheless. Paragons, return to your temples. Adrestes, monitor the wards. It appears you have a part to play in all of this, mortal. Let us see what comes of it. Go in service.
Thank you. Yeah!
The ward has been sabotaged, as we agreed.
Good. Our allies are eager to strike.
The Kyrian temples will fall, and the Archon's reign shall be ended.
Thank you. You cannot win this battle, Necromancer! Our courage never falters!
It will take more than courage to save you now!
My Paragon! You do not stand alone!
Ah, just the vessel I require.
The Archon! For Bastion! What are you doing to me? No! No! No!
Thanakos!
I have perfected you! Now serve me by destroying our enemies! Yes, Master.
Thank you.
clash is about to begin!
In life, I was Draka of the Frostwolf clan. A warrior who gave everything to protect what mattered most. But I was not done fighting. Maldraxxus, where the armies of the five houses once stood side by side to protect the realm of death. It was here I served the House of Eyes, a strange fit for a warrior's soul.
Again.
Their ways were not mine.
Faster.
Eventually, this life after life began to feel right.
The House of Plagues lies in ruins. One fifth of Maldraxxus wiped out.
It's hard to believe they could be so careless.
Perhaps they weren't. No matter what happens now, Maldraxxus must stay true to its purpose. For if we fail in our duty, the Shadowlands will fall. I believe the House of the Chosen still stands with us, and I trust you to deliver this to Margrave Crexus. Now, go. And Draka, be watchful.
My brothers, I am on urgent business. My lord! Hurry! There could be survivors!
So, these are the traitors you spoke of.
I would not let such Urgura prevent me from delivering my lord's final message.
Ordeals such as this either break the sword or strengthen it. I offer the key to saving Maldraxxus.
I am sorry, Margrave. He gave me no key.
An unyielding warrior with the skills of a master spy. A key to many things. Come, our enemies will strike openly soon. We must prepare.
I am Draka, once of the Frostwolf clan. Now, Baroness of the House of the Chosen. And most of all, a protector of Maldraxxus.
All right.